In 1848, Karl Marx and Friedrich Engels wrote the Communist Manifesto.
The greatest obstacles to revolution were religion in particular, which he called the opiate of the masses. He believed people were able to kind of assuage their misery by having some hope in an afterlife.
You don't need to engage in bloody revolution to bring about a Marxist society. If you can transform the institutions, you can transform society.